In 1945, the nuclear war officially began with the explosion of the nuclear bomb in Hiroshima and Nagasaki. It is true that there has been no nuclear war since then, but humans have been able to build bombs up to 150 times more powerful than they had in 1945. The question now is, what will happen if nuclear war began today? According to nuclear scientists, this will be the biggest mistake in human history, a mistake that will undoubtedly mark the end of humanity. In 1945, after the Hiroshima and Nagasaki nuclear disasters, a group of atomic scientists came together and formed a non-profit organization called the Bulletin of the Atomic Scientists. The group examines the scientific and global security issues that result from the acceleration of technological advances and the negative consequences for humanity, and at the same time publishes them on the website and in an academic journal. But they show the depth of the catastrophe in a clock called the Doomsday clock. The Doomsday clock symbolizes the possibility of a man-made global catastrophe, a metaphor for the human threat posed by uncontrolled scientific and technological advances. It shows midnight, and the bulletin reflects the world's approach to a global catastrophe, with the number of minutes and seconds remaining until midnight, which is evaluated and announced in January each year. The main factors influencing the doomsday clock: the nuclear threat that may be caused by war or a small mistake, as well as climate change due to the burning of coal, oil and gas, deforestation, or increased livestock. In general, life sciences and technologies that can cause irreparable damage to humanity. At first, the clock was set up at 7 minutes to midnight in 1947. Since then, it has reached the farthest distance from midnight only once, in 1991, 17 minutes to midnight. And since then, it has been approaching midnight every year, until January 2021, when the new clock was set, and the clock can show 100 seconds to midnight. The Doomsday clock will be updated again on January 20, 2022. And if it continues like this,